one hand. Okay, so for bounce and pass, you choose one hand, and that's going to be the same hand that you're going to catch the ball with. So put your other hand behind your back, then you'll pass. And then you also want to switch hands, because both sides need to be able to do it.